going on now. God damn it! Why won't you leave me alone? It's upgraded to the maximum level. Let's go back up, Delilah.
resisting, it will get easier to breathe.
What is it? Fucking answer me!
It is knowledge. It is truth. I understand. I was just like you. Survival. The first commandment. The prime imperative.
Let me out of here!
But the question is, what are you living for? And above all, what will you die for? A little patience. You will soon be free, really free. You're lucky, you know. When I arrived here, there was nothing. Corridors leading nowhere. In the dark, an abyss lying in wait at the end of each day. For the longest time, only one light illuminated it, like a lighthouse in a storm. Then it happened. The order changed. I turned off that last light and the abyss became a peak from which to look out over everything else. What are you looking for when you gaze into the abyss? He's waiting for you.
Breathing. And who's that guy? Aura. Wasn't that unprepared after all? Roddick, hold on. It's almost over.